haven't we haven't roasted a tire with oil under it yet, so we're gonna give that a whirl. Get it up on there real good. Oh yeah, look at that. Here, open this up. Look at that. Using a 1030 in case you want to do this at home. I suggest it. Try this at home.
All right, that's good.
Oh yeah,
that's good. Let it, leave it.
Look at that.
All there.
Man, it looked like someone just made a mess.
Over here, ball tire again.
Look at this. Oil everywhere.
Where are we, honey? Over here, ball tire.
All right.
You feel like a lion?
Maybe. Like a lion or something. Gazelle. Maybe a gazelle.
Got oil.
What are we doing?
Firing this old bomb boy up, and we're gonna rip it.
Ooh. All right. Turbo. Because usually we smoke the crap out of the shop.
Alright, now look, hey, look at these fucking chairs back here. They're roasted in rubber, boys. That's how you do a ball tire. Woo! Holy shit!
Bro, dude, I got
some oil. Fucking romping it from fifth gear, dude.
I got some straight oil and rubber to the face, bro.
Is it leaking? Dude, Josh, I don't know if it's leaking, bro.
Ball Tire Association.
Is it leaking? Oh, it's leaking. Yeah, we're good. It's
hey, back up a little bit. Let me get a good old shot of the damage. It looks sunk in.
Why'd I do that?
Hey, go launch his bitch now.
Dude, why'd I do that, bro?
Did you get right behind
it? My face right in the exhaust, man.
Yeah, you walked behind it.
Didn't you really?
I was like, what are you doing? No.
I did it for the video, bro. Dude, I got straight rubber and some oil, bro. And like...
Voltar. What?